west of Creepsylvania. This is your leader, Commandant DeGrunkle. War is upon us. All citizens are required to report to the district conscription officer immediately. Anyone caught deserting will be shot. Anyone caught outside the city walls will be shot. Anyone with unpaid parking tickets will be shot. And we're gonna keep shooting people until you dumbasses realize the fucking gravity of the situation. Abominox is laying eggs all over town. My wife's divorce lawyer is trying to take the palace and my brand new Cybertruck. And worst of all is those fifth column fuckstick things, dude. Anyways, I'm sorry. I shouldn't take it out. It's just been a tough month with the divorce and everything. Tell you what, we all pitch in, find goo, kill them. Everyone gets ice cream.
Yeah!
Now, off with their heads.
To some kind of a recruitment center for their fake war. These media lies. There's no such thing as Abominox eggs. It's all bullshit. It's all not real. Fake
Fake news?
No, they are real. They're abominations.
No way. I read about it on X.com.
You need to maybe expand your media horizons.
Oh, what about the Joe Rogan podcast?
God, you're a fucking imbecile. All right, anyway, but you're right about something, Cremator. You're right about something. Fucking DeBrocum and his goons are a bunch of dungeon bastards.
Aftershock. You made it too easy to find you with that infernal racket, girl. Now, I'm gonna give you one chance to get out of this, you bag-headed doofuses. The Abominox has been laying eggs all over, and we need to find them before they hatch and completely infest Creepsylvania. You morons know these catacombs better than anyone.
Well, I say we take off and nuke them from orbit. It's the only way to be sure.
Listen, dummy, this country has a substantial turn of value attached to it.
Well, they can do me!
Wait, this is just the plot of the movie Aliens!
Oh, no.
Shut up, stupid. I decide what constitutes copyright infringement around here. And my word is law. What do you say, Cole? Let's find these Abominox eggs and get rid of them once and for all.
We're one of the hours. What's it take? Oh, shit.
Fool! My task is nearly complete. Abominox will sow destruction and death on your pathetic country. The streets will flow with blood. Every human on planet Earth will die.
Excellent!
Even you, ghoul!
Bogus!
Stare deep into the eyes of the witch!